Alright, man. This is how you clean shit up. For all you fucking young bucks out there that are trying to learn how to tattoo and stuff, or just want to know what the word autoclave means and the big secret, it's bullshit. All you gotta do is fucking clean your ass. Just clean your shit. This is how you do it. This is a homemade autoclave out of a pressure cooker. It's the same thing. Pressure cooker, autoclave. Autoclave is a pressure cooker that does it for you in the nick of time. So, an autoclave is a pressure cooker with a timer on it. Nothing on your pressure cooker. If there's stuff on your pressure cooker, buy a brand new one. If the rubber is not nice, find it. Clean it out. Make it nice. Clean off the box. Now, this is how you modify your pressure cooker. So you use a little basket, and it doesn't have to be pristine like this one. You can use any kind of basket. Doesn't have to be this. I used to use my ink holder. The thing, it would sit up like this, and it had, and I used to hold on my ink from there. Okay, here's the pressure cooker. Your pressure cooker is clean. You got that bottom piece of paper there? My basket. Stainless steel. Make sure it's stainless steel. Put it in there. Make sure you got the top. Make it at least 15 PSI.